I change my name, is my US visa with my old name still valid? If your name change, you know, if your name has legally changed through marriage, divorce, or ordered, you know, the court order name change, you will need to obtain a new passport. Once you have a new passport, the Department of State recommends that you apply for a new visa just to make it easier for you to travel and from, you know, to or from the United States. However, even if you haven't changed or got the visa to your new passport, you could travel with your new passport and with your old passport, which has your visa.